Hi, welcome to our channel. Today we are going to talk about a kind of parrot which is called kea, and we are going to know some facts about kea. The kea is a species of large parrot found in forested and alpine regions of South Island of New Zealand, about 48 centimeters long. It is mostly olive green with a brilliant orange under its wings and has a large, narrow, curved gray-brown upper beak. The kea is the world's only alpine parrot. Now uncommon, the kea was once killed for bounty due to concerns by the sheep farming community that it attacked livestock, especially sheep. In 1986, it received full protection under the Wildlife Act. Kea deaths due to traffic have prompted the NZ Transport Agency to install signs to help raise awareness and to encourage people to slow down if necessary. The kea nests in burrows among the roots of trees. Kea are known to their intelligence and curiosity, both vital to their survival in a harsh mountain environment. Kea can solve logical puzzles such as pushing and pulling things in a certain order to get the food, and will work together to achieve a certain objective. They've been filmed preparing and using tools. Etymology. There are four species: the New Zealand kaka, the extinct Norfolk kaka, and the extinct Katma kaka. All four are thought to stem from a proto-kaka dwelling in the forest of New Zealand 5 million years ago. Their closest relative is the flightless kakapo. Interaction with humans. The kea's strong urge to explore and manipulate make these birds both a pest for residents and an attraction for tourists, called the clown of the mountains. It will investigate backpacks, boots, skis, snowboards, and even cars, often causing damage or flying off with smaller items. Kea have been kept as pets before being protected, but rarely since they were difficult to capture and destructive when in captivity. The kea feeds on more than 40 plant species, beetle larvae, other birds, and mammals, including sheep and rabbits. There are also reports of kea attacking dogs and even horses. It has been observed breaking open shearwater nests to feed on the chicks. The kea has also taken advantage of human garbage and gives up.